Well, look what we have here. Oh, is this ever great?
Hi.
Come on in, ladies.
Come on in the middle. Oh, careful the cord.
Okay.
Come in the middle. Yeah. Right in the middle. Three beautiful girls right in the middle. Wow.
Now,
your hair
I want to
so
say,
long.
I know they're amazing. Oh my gosh. Or remember,
so
in Mintz, she did had that down for the exhibition.
Oh, really? I can't wait to see that.
Now, I want to say that I've been covering these ladies all season long, and it's been my honor to be able to call their programs, watch their skate. Very spectacular young athletes, young ladies, very beautiful. Would you translate that for them?
He was very fortunate that he could на протяжении всего сезона следить за вашим катанием и также брать у вас интервью, потому что это действительно выдающееся катание. Вот, и он счастлив сейчас быть здесь и также видеть вас.
No, I mean, you guys, you know, you surprised the hell out of me and you surprised everybody too. I mean, you guys are just phenomenal, just so talented, not just, you know, technically, well, technically, of course, but you both have your own characters, your own styles, and it was just amazing.
I want to ask them, each one of them, what they love about skating the most.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Alina first.
Вопрос каждый, да. Что вы больше всего любите в катании?
I like jumps.
Oh, well, that came out in English, that's good. The jumps, okay?
Jumps.
Больше всего я люблю просто находиться на льду и катать свои программы.
Most of all, I just like to just to be on the ice and to skate my programs.
Mm-hmm. No, well, it's important to love what you're doing, and we can totally see that out there.
You have such a wonderful family of people with your coaches and your training. Do you have fun every day at training, at competitions? We saw you warming up by
together.
The restaurant.
Yeah.
It seems like a very good group of friends.
Вы производите впечатление очень-очень дружной, хорошей команды, как семья. Вот расскажите, на тренировках случаются ли какие-то смешные моменты, потому что здесь было видно, как вы поддерживаете друг друга.
Yes or no?
В основном, Дарья Георгиевна, 90% тренировок — это шутки. Поэтому мы всегда друг друга поддерживаем.
Well, in general, 90% of our practices are in jokes, so that's why we support each other always.
Have anything to add? Same.
Ну, мы все дружим с друг другом. Мы когда катаемся, понятное дело, мы соперники, но это вот время 4 минуты, и соперник ты сам себя, а все остальное это не касается льда. Мы обычные люди, фигуристы, дружим с друг другом.
We are really good friends, and of course, it's obvious that on the ice we are rivals, but the program is only 4 minutes, and then off the ice we are always good friends.
It's just so wonderful. Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
and how did you like Japan? How did you like the fans? Did you get to see anywhere else in Nagoya?
Какие у вас впечатления от Японии, от людей? Удалось ли что-то посмотреть?
Очень понравились зрители, они поддерживали, хлопали под музыку. Очень приятно было здесь кататься.
I really like the audience, as they were applauding me to the music in both of my programs, and I really enjoyed skating here.
Да, я согласна, Саша. Публика очень тепло нас встречала. Это всегда приятно, когда ты знаешь то, что тебя поддерживают. И это незабываемое впечатление. Столько зрителей было. Мне очень приятно.
I totally agree with Sasha. The audience is amazing. It is very supportive, and it's really nice to feel the support. And there are so many spectators, and it's really great.
Well, you are three beautiful ladies, you're three beautiful skaters, and we thank you very much for everything that you've shown us this year.
Вы очень красивые, талантливые девочки. Спасибо за ваше катание и что вы приехали сюда.
Medals?
Medals.
Show your medals?
Да, покажите медали.
Right in close, get in nice and close, all three. There we go.
That's it. That's the podium right there.
There it is. Big part of the future of ladies skating in the world. Thank you, ladies.
Спасибо. Спасибо. Congratulations.